Okay, what's the slope of a line that passes through these two points? Well, slope is delta y over delta x, so we subtract our y's, 3 minus 5, and then it's over our x's, our difference of our x's, 7 minus 2. 3 minus 5 is negative 2. 7 minus 2 is 5, we get negative 2/5. Choice 2.